It's a sixth day of searching for 11-year-old Xavier Harrelson of Montezuma, but there is still no sign of him. Community members held a vigil for him last night. He was seen riding his bicycle last on the north side of town last Thursday. Xavier was wearing blue pajama bottoms, a red t-shirt, and black tennis shoes. Anyone with information or clues as to where he might be should immediately contact the Poweshiek County Sheriff's Department.